students, welcome back to our English class. Today we are going to study a new chapter, Tarun's New Bag. Chapter 6, Tarun's New Bag. The name of the chapter is Tarun's New Bag. We all are coming to school with bags, isn't it? Yes, then what is the color of your school bag? What is the color of your school bag? It may be red, or sometimes may be black, yellow, orange. Many colors are there for each of your school bags, isn't it? Are you all packing your school bag yourself? Or somebody will help you to pack your school bags? Did your mother help you? Sometimes your mother will help you to pack your bag. What all things will you carry in your school bag? Your textbook, then your pencil, your box, your tiffin, your umbrellas, your water bottle, all the things you are carrying in your school bag, isn't it? Yes. Here, have you ever lost anything? Tell the teacher the answer to this question. Then, did you ever lost anything that you have kept in your bags? Sometimes you will lose your pencil, then sometimes you will lose your textbook in the class, isn't it? Then what do you feel at that time? Will you feel sad? Yes, sometimes we will feel very sad, yes, isn't it? Yes, if something is lost, we feel very sad, isn't it? Yes, then here, so you have to take care of your things every time, okay? Don't lose anything, okay? Take care of your things in the bag, your textbook, your pencil, okay? Then, here we are going to study about Tarun's new bag. Who is that? Tarun. Today is Tarun's first day at school. That is the day when the Tarun is going to school for the first time. Tarun is going to the school for the first time. In the LKG, you also have a first day in the school, isn't it? Yes, Tarun's is going to school and it is the first day in his school. Look, Tarun, says his mother. This is your new bag, and Tarun's mother is giving a new bag to him. And Tarun's mother is saying, look, this is your new bag. Look, this is your new bag. What did Tarun's mother give him? Mother gave a new bag to Tarun. You can take it to school. And mother is saying that you can take this bag to school. Thank you, say Tarun. Then Tarun become very happy and he say thanks to his mother. What did he say? Thank you. What did he say? Thank you. I like the bag. It is blue and green. And what did he say to mother? I like this bag. And what is the color of that bag? It is blue and green in color. What is the color of Tarun's bag? It is blue and green in color. What is the color? Blue and green. Tarun put the bag on his back and he was very happy to go to the school. And he put his bag in the bag. Tarun's mother put an orange and some biscuit into his bag. And Tarun's mother also give an orange and some biscuit in his bag. What did Tarun's mother give him? Tarun's mother give some oranges. Give him one oranges and some biscuit. Tarun's mother give an orange and some biscuit to Tarun in the bag. Where he keep that? In the bag. Tiffin as in the bag. Goodbye, Tarun, says his mother. And Tarun's mother is saying goodbye to Tarun. What did she say? Goodbye, Tarun. Have a nice day at school. And he is wishing a nice day in the school. Tarun's mother say goodbye, Tarun. Have a nice day in the school. Goodbye, Ma, say Tarun. Tarun also say goodbye to his mother. Soon, Tarun is in his classroom. Then Tarun reached the classroom. where he reached? Yes, he reached the classroom. Miss Menon is his teacher. And who is his teacher? Miss Menon is Tarun's teacher. Who is Tarun's teacher? Miss Menon is Tarun's teacher. In school, Tarun listened and read stories. In what did he do in the classroom? He listened and read stories. What did he do? He listened and read stories. He listened and read stories. He writes in his notebook. He also write in the notebook. What all things he do in the classroom? He listen and read the story and he write in the notebook also. Who is his teacher? Miss Menon is his teacher. In the break, he eat the oranges and the biscuit. And in the break time, he eat the oranges and the biscuit. Who give this to Tarun? Yes, Tarun's mother give this to Tarun in the tiffin box, isn't it? What is that? What did he eat in the break time? He eat orange and some biscuit. He eats some orange and some biscuit. Do you understand the lesson up to this? What is the color of his bag? What is the color? Blue and green. And how Tarun thank his mother? He say that, thank you mother. And how did the mother wish goodbye to Tarun? Goodbye, have a nice time at school. And what is the reply of Tarun? Tarun replied that, goodbye ma. And what all things he do in the classroom? He listen to stories. Then he read stories. And he write in the notebook. And he write something in the notebook. And in the break time, he eat orange and some biscuit. In the break time, he eat some oranges and biscuits. Isn't it? Then there is an exercise for you. In that page itself, complete these sentences. Tarun has dash and dash for tiffin. What all things Tarun has for tiffin? What is that? An orange and biscuits. Tarun has orange and some biscuits for tiffin. Then you have to write the answer of question number 1 to your textbook. It is correctly given there in the textbook. You have to note down it in the textbook. By looking there, you have to write it correctly in that blank. Okay. Then this is for today's class. You have to read the lesson up to this 5 times. Okay. You have to read the lesson up to this 5 times. Do you understand? After reading, you have to record it and send to me. Okay. Do all of you understand up to this? Then we can study the rest of the lesson in the next class. Then meet you in the next English class. Till then, thank you. Assalamu alaikum.